It's beginning. It's my new wallpaper right here. So I got an idea today, like a few hours ago. I live in such a beautiful state and I record in the videos at home all the time. And I thought about you. Maybe you got bored to see my living room. And I decided to sometimes go in some places to show you. But today is like improvisation near my house. So, but anyway, one complaint. This idea came to me too late. There was a so nice weather all summer, and now it's really freezing. Really like... So, we're not complaining, okay, that we're not in the living room. Right now we're gonna listen to Blue October. It's a band which I have no idea what is that. Like, never heard. Really never heard. But there was a lot of suggestions actually, and we're gonna listen Hate Me. So, but you need Hate Me.
Hey, Justin, this is your mother. I was just calling to see how you were doing. You sounded really uptight last night, made me a little nervous. I just want to make sure you are really okay. And if you were checking in on your medication, too. You know, I love you. See y'all.
I have to block out thoughts of you so I don't lose my head. They're crawling like a cockroach, leaving babies in my bed. Dropping little reels of tape to remind me that I'm alone. Playing movies in my head that make a porno feel like home. There's a burning in my pride and a nervous bleeding in my brain. An ounce of peace is all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you loved me just to put it in my face? And will you never try to reach me? It is I that want to say.
Hate me today.
If I wouldn't pay attention to the lyrics, I would even define the song in some like romantic way. I would see that song as some even movie. But the meaning, actually, I didn't figure out it yet, but it's dramatic. It seems like person blaming himself, like he's bad, and he wants that somebody hate him, like... It's his intention. It is controversy for me, but the sound of the song and the basically meaning, I don't know, translate different energies.
Sober now for 3 whole months. It's one accomplishment that you helped me with. The one thing that always tore us apart is the one thing I won't touch again. In my sick way, I wanna thank you for holding my head up late at night. While I was busy waging wars on myself, you were trying to stop the fight. You never doubted my warped opinions on things like suicidal hate. You made me compliment myself when it was way too hard to take. So I'll drive so far away that I never cross your mind. And do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind.
Hate me today.
It's like he, the person who was or still addicted of, I don't know exactly, drugs or... There is no wild animals, right? Only somebody walking and, like, you know, standing exactly here to blah, blah, blah. Get away. Get away. Bye. So, he's saying, sober, and you, like, helped me to get out from this situation, and thank you for that, but not really, like, if he would go and drink again, you know? It's still like, hate me, I don't need your help, something like that. And also I noticed that way of singing, when it's nice effect, which was created by the two voices singing sort of harmony together, and it sounds not traditional. I define it as a very interesting.
Your mind, and do whatever it takes in your heart to leave me behind.
Hate me, the way's hard to swallow. Well, I can understand the song perfectly, like chick, from the first time, okay? Why are you complaining? But you know what speaks to me? Hate me for all the things I didn't do for you. It seems like he sort of, I don't know, it's like for woman, for who he in like supposed to do something, like wife or girlfriend or somebody, like relatives, mother. It sounds like that, isn't it? Like, hate me that I didn't do things which I supposed to do for you. It has this intention, no? You know what I did? Not tea, no. I put the hot water mixed with the raspberry preserves and lemon. Yes. Oh, it's so nice. So basically, as I see here, his life is like very sort of dramatic, hard, tough, and he probably done so many mistakes, and he dealt with that not like with dignity and fight. He probably fell into some holes of addictions, but somebody, like I said, some woman in his life, some important woman in his life, helped him out. And always, like, I don't know, believed in him, loved him, whatever, even if he was shitty to her, and even when he gave up and like, I don't know, there was some words about suicide, and he like sort of expressing it like, no, give up on me, better hate me, because in that way he feels probably so conscious about it. It's easier for him if she would just leave him alone and hate him, because inside he knows that he deserves it. So this is basically it, how I understood it. I also like this instrumental part. Just press the button and listen to random suggestion. I don't know about this band right now in that very minute. I don't know their style, but I hear that maybe this is not... I'm not sure. Maybe it's just totally wrong. I'm totally going to total failure, but I feel maybe it's going to be just not their style, because I heard more that feels like they maybe could be harder, heavier. Did you do it here? But this more personal song where you have address somebody for who you actually sing it. So this is actually, and there you know, they're supposed to be like sunset and you're supposed to like enjoy it, but you're complaining that I have a red nose and that I don't like, not with this decollete and cover it, this scarf. Yes.